Welcome back to East 2. I found out what to do.
The meeting's finally over. Lord Daly's apparently recovered something that brought the meeting to a close. Was he, you ask? It's me, something extremely important, that's all I know.
Destroy! Now I need to get this meeting place. Out of me way. What? Is this literally where I just was? It is, isn't it? This is too big, I don't know where I'm going. I'm aware I just looped around. Don't have to tell me. Closing in now. He obtained the Black Pearl. That was easy. Toodaloo!
Is the Black Pearl set within the dream? A faint glimmer emerged from its darkening depths. Break the curse of our people. Travel to the top of the Camelian and raise the idol towards the heavens to undo the spell of petrification. Final battle draws nigh. We have called the priest descendants to come join us here in the shrine. It won't be long before they arrive, and all are gathered in the ancient underground core of Yis. Please hurry to them. Sounds bad. Like something the bad guys would want to have happen, so that they can just kill all the guys at once. Is this where she met? Sorry, could you clarify that? Bring it to the what now? Run that by me one more time. Because there are people, travel to the top of the Capon Isle and... Where the hell is that? Is it a mountain? Well, now I don't know where to go. Sorry? Who? Look, I don't know where you want me to go. It's all gobbledygook to me. Top of the what? Wasn't that me? I don't know where I'm going. Shyster the Honest. Is Dana the Displaced? Realize Wizu the favorite customer. Why so, the favorite customer? Lays Tiddles the Prudent. Lays Yeek the Ageless. Is merely the kind and gentle. Lays Keith of Just and Righteous Heart. I sew the favored customer. Hi, Mark. I'm dead now. No idea where I'm going. I don't like this. Okay, hang on. Okay, I think I know what it is. It's for the bell toll. Back. And away we go. I say away we go, but clearly that's not going to be the case. We'll be right back.
shit! No! Oh god, I'm an idiot! Sorry. Let's try again. This time without the stupid. Held the dreaming idol to the heavens. Bright light emanated from its forehead. Is that good? Did I do the thing? Check. Everybody's away. Air, delicious air. Chris, don't for a living, and let me tell you, getting turned into it is an less rewarding experience. That aside, we're saved, did it? You saved us all. I knew you'd pull through. My ears opened while we were being taken away. But I overheard the demons coming from the police corps, which is even deeper underground than the canal. I was being held at the Pearl Tower. I looked outside and realized I could see the world below. He's returning to the surface. Thank you for saving us. The demon named Keith told me. Said something else in the shrine was also turned to stone just as we were. But wait, these can change back as well. See, Leo was gone. I wonder where she could have gotten off to. This is team the demon. It's not safe for her to be alone here. Gotta keep her safe and deliver her back to our care. Uh-oh. Academon, we're doomed! Oh wait, suppose Lana's just Keith. Oh, this is the man who helped us in the bell tower. Don't care, I'm going at home. Wing! We had to get everyone safely back to the village. Alright, we can go home. For a lightsaber, don't worry, we won't get in your way. We're going to head back to the village. So much, Adol is Lilia. We're here, things would be perfect. Or that he would find Lilia. Understood, I'll leave her up to you. That reminds me. I guess before I was captured. Found it in the old abandoned Raspine mine. No clue what it was doing there. The area that is called, I want to say the Sacred District of Pole? Something like that. We never entered it before, but it seemed like we were being guided there somehow, so we left ourselves to fate. You may need it in your battle, so it'll take it with you. Old pendant. Ooh, I remember needing that for something. Anyway, I'll see you later, Adol. You can do this. I know you can. I believe in you.
you're sitting there. Where exactly? But he's down here. Down here. Which isn't helpful in the slightest. So sorry. Here we go. Now we're making progress. just had a horrible thought. This music kind of reminds me of Sonic 06. Feeling the usage of the violin. I just wanted to kill these guys for no reason. And I say it because I want to know where I was, because they don't tell you when you enter. Healing right in front of you, there's something you can do. Quick, swing your sword! Stretch! Reach! You're slow? Some fresh and frickin' bracken. Look at the goddamn stairs. Angry. Looking around, seeing nothing. I'm gonna call everybody. I'm Liz32. This is East2. ETFN. Nothing for now.